And American Steve Stricker leads by 6 strokes to 25 under, heading into the final round of the men's tournament in Illinois. He's setting in 64 holes for a record. And now the ball is going to come up for each turn for the weather for the stage. The crowd is in late season on the southern coast, and it should remain fine over there. Northeast winds are turned southerly along the southern coast this afternoon. Sydney generally cloudy this afternoon. It's like another chance for my first spring. Sure, it's taking 19. Almost there in Sydney, 18. That's fair by average. Humidity 66%. In Penrith, 15. Humidity 85%. Most of the time tomorrow and Tuesday, showers and rain. This is Bruce Glenn with the 702 82 Sydney Traffic and Weather Upgrade. At Mackimba, an accident on Canterbury Road.